Bill O'Reilly, better known as some guy on Fox News, made a fart face on national television. Stand-up comedians and circus performers around the globe are now scratching their heads wondering just how someone, when they speak, can contort their face into a left cheek sneak. This is Peter Johanson reporting for Rabid Monkey News.
Rabid Monkey News. Breaking the news like the wind.